might be it, that the love is real, that the shoe might fit.
Man, I used to work at a Tex-Mex restaurant, so I picked up all this fitness.
Okay. But
I forgot. Did you walk over?
Like 3 minutes. Yeah. Perfect.
One is perfect, just get it out of the way. You know? No, I just really appreciate you.
Yes, everything in life.
Want to drink,
drink.
I want to do that in the morning. I don't know.
What
style
are you getting today?
Who's that?
What are you getting? What kind of braids are you getting?
Man, I gotta look at your page, get some info real quick. I was just thinking like a straight back.
Okay.
Vibe.
Do you want like not a lot of braids, or do you want like a lot of them back? I guess we can start with that versus, I know last time you got three, so you want to do like 3, 4, 5-ish?
Yeah, man, I think 4 might be the vibe.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah.
Nice. Yes.
You be on the vapes?
Unfortunately, man.
How long have you been hooked?
Man, so I'm off and on with it. You know, it's, when I'm on the road, I try to stay away from it because it like affects my voice. But now that I'm home, I'm just, you know.
How long have you been back?
I've been back for like 4 days.
Okay, because the last time I did your hair, you were literally leaving. I think that was like that weekend or something.
No, for sure. I was going to Europe or some shit.
You don't be having no pets or nothing, right?
What's that?
You have no pets or nothing, right?
Nah.
That depends on you. You're like that.
Yeah, I don't want that type of responsibility. Yeah. Right? I don't even want a fucking girlfriend, let alone.
Yeah, no.
Fucking pet. Shawty, that's meeting me out here. So I'm going to see her later and then probably just do the Dallas round.
Yeah. Is she from Dallas? So do you just wait for the girls like when you're in the city that they're from?
Man, that's, you know, I like meeting chicks organically, like going out type shit.
Yeah.
You know, and I got a few hanging around. On the crawl and something like shit.
Do you ever be on like YouTube?
Like what? Check, watch the shit on there?
Not like, I guess like create content.
Nah, I mostly just like, whenever I have new music out in videos.
I just feel like a lot of artists should tap into the YouTube bag, I'm not gonna lie.
Mm-hmm.
Because there's a lot of people that are like, you know, always want to see, like, what the hell are you doing?
Right. Yeah, it'd be cool to do something that's a little bit more of a window into who I am as, you know.
Like, if you had recorded this yourself right now, like, that would have been some dope.
No, facts.
Is there a plug that's not...
Oh, shit.
No,
never mind.
I haven't. Do you be going to the fair? Are you gonna go to the fair?
How long is that going?
This is the last weekend, so if you don't have no plans to go, you're probably not. You're obviously not. You're like.
So today's Friday?
Yeah.
Shit, I'll probably go tomorrow then.
Yeah. It's gonna be a fun weekend too because it is the last weekend.
6 Flags or the fair?
Right?
Good question.
Right, definitely 6 Flags. I don't really know if I trust the people at the fair.
Man, this 6 Flags is my first job. It's crazy.
Really? What are the perks?
Man, free rides. I gotta go to the fair. Yeah, four braids is perfect. Man, I've been to a million hotel and Thompson does it right for sure. No, they got a good clientele to like fucking Riri and ASAP. It was at Monarch.
That's lit. I had no idea. I feel like I always hear about Rihanna being in town and I never know when she's here. You went to the Monarch, right? For somebody's birthday or something?
Just for like dinner, yeah.
Oh, you ate there?
Yeah.
Yes, yeah, it's lit. Drop out some R. Kelly, man. And, I, you know, fuck the city, yeah, but I can't cancel the music.
Yeah.
But I was just like, oh, shit, so we doing that now? Okay, yeah. Yeah, I noticed that the black community, was reluctant to canceling R. Kelly. But I mean, I believe in separating the art from the, the artist, man. Let's make sure we exchange numbers and save the name. Yeah.
Basically, like, drop schedule and stuff like that. What was that like? Like, did you have, like, oh, I want to drop a song?
Man, it was so, like, organic, you know, how it all panned out. But, I pretty much started playing guitar in like 2012 and was writing songs around that time. And then I met this cat who he saw me play at this open mic, and he's like, I'd love to like produce an album for you. And so we made some songs and then put it on SoundCloud, and that shit kind of blew up on SoundCloud, like, which is crazy.
One of them, like, loves SoundCloud, and recently we always argue about it. Like, he'll probably see the video, because he always like, well, I'm gonna drop this song on SoundCloud, and I'm always against it, because, like, I don't know, bro. Like, I know in the past, like, SoundCloud was used to hit, and like you just said, you just give a great example, but it's like, now, like, do you still think, like, artists can pop off on SoundCloud?
Man, I think so. I think the key to it is, if you're bringing something to the table that's like refreshing, and I notice like that's the stuff that really gets a lot of people's attention, and because like at the time that I did it, like, it, you know, my sound is like 60s R&B, 70s R&B inspired.
Yeah, it's hard.
And there wasn't a lot of that going on when I released it, and so people
just found a way to listen to it.
You look at the Migos, you look at Young Thug, like all those like artists or fucking Khalid or whatever, like they brought something to the table that was just refreshing.
Does SoundCloud have some like sort of like algorithm where it pushes your shit, or like is it just like normal like album music? Or
man, I'm so disconnected. Like I'm not totally sure how it works. I'm like, is SoundCloud even a thing still, like, people still?
Yeah, I mean, I think so, because my friend is still talking about
it. Yeah, I mean, that's what's up, you know, it's a platform, you know, put your music on.
So that was your first project that you dropped, whenever the guy said he wanted to produce, help you produce?
Yeah.
Wow.
And crazy thing, like, we wasn't even trying to, like, make an album, really. It was just, like, track some songs.
Yeah.
And I was like, what are we going to do with this? Like, so I was put it on a burnt CD and just pass around, and then I'm getting the calls from the labels and shit. It's like,
after you had dropped it?
No, totally. I mean, not even like fucking brag about shit, but like, damn near every major label wanted to sign me, and I was just like, oh shit. Yeah, it was super hard to process, and still hard to process.
Yeah.
Did you even have videos out during that at that time?
Man, I didn't.
Wow.
It's funny because like I met this dude, this cat who's a filmmaker.
Yeah.
He was like, I want to shoot a video for you because your swag is dope. And so I just went with him, and so that was like my first video on a major label. It was just crazy that.
Yeah, everything's just aligning how it needs to be aligned. Yeah.
Totally. Shit, like almost like signed with Interscope. But they were like trying to change my sound. They were kind of alluding to wanting to do something different. Like it was just like I like kind of presented them like the project, and I was like, oh, this is great, but you know, we're gonna get you in the studio with some producers, and as soon as they said that, it was like, okay, this meeting's over. You know?
Yeah.
How are they gonna come to you because they liked you and ask you to do something else?
Man, that's how it goes, man.
So what was the meeting that you were like, okay, bet, I fuck with this?
With Columbia Records.
Okay.
And the thing that I guess was the deciding factor was like, you know, when you look at their roster, it's Beyonce, John Legend, Bob Dylan, And I'm like, damn, if these guys are still signed to Columbia, they must be doing something right.
Yeah, longevity, you know, factor.
And then they just had better vibes, you know.
Okay.
You pretty much working all day?
Yeah, I'll be done early. That's I'm cool. going to have dinner tonight and take my grandma out. I'm excited for that.
Oh, that's nice.
When you leave on Sunday, where are you going?
You want to LA? Nice. Yeah.
How are you going to be out there?
For like a week.
Is it more like work or just chilling?
Yes, I'm doing like this little thing, this little gig for Spotify.
Oh. You have one specific guitar that you play when you're out playing it? Like, is
this
your personal?
Man, I keep it simple. Like, I normally do like acoustic shit, you know.
Okay.
When I'm like writing and just vibing, but on stage, like I mess with like electric guitar for like one song.
You said your sister does your hair, right?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, she does like a version of Bantu, mm-hmm. like Bantu knots.
Mm-hmm. So you just started playing started playing the guitar in 2012.
Yeah.
So were you into music before that?
Not really. I initially wanted to be a dancer.
What kind of dancer?
Yeah, what kind of dancing?
A stripping. No, I'm
not. Yeah.
No, but
yeah, if it was.
Who's the
dancer? Why are you laughing?
I was like, wait, define dance. No, but like growing up, I was, you know, really inspired by like Michael Jackson. I used to try to like emulate them. And then when I got to college, discovered there was like a dance program. So I wanted to.
It was just leading you there, basically.
Mm-hmm.
But you dance now though, right? You can a little bit.
Yeah, I mean, I just have fun. I'm not technical with it. I just like.
I was on some literally exact same shit like that.
Yeah, you look like a dancer.
No, I don't dance at all.
No, word.
Like, I don't do nothing no more. People will put me up on like stages and I would dance.
That's
like,
crazy.
Nigga used to dance in the fucking living room before the whole, like, our whole family used to like sit around. And, like,
that's crazy.
I love it.
TikTok where you were kind of like.
Oh shit, was it? Did I have like cowboy boots on?
I don't know, but you're doing something like this. Like.
Oh, yeah. That's that Dallas shit.
You trying to hit that hoe with us?
What is that?
You trying to hit that hoe with us?
Ah, man, shit. Let's see if I got energy.
The memory card was never in here.
I hate you so much. Shut the fuck up. Why are you lying? He likes to play the same
thing. She knows.
Like a week.
You wear a do-rag when you sleep?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Yeah, that's key.
Got to.
Leon?
Oh, my bad. No, my original name is Todd. Leon is just a stage name.
Where'd you get Leon
from? So when I was in college, like a lot of people were saying I looked like this actor named Leon. And he was like, "Oh, you look like Leon." So when I started making music, I was like, "I need a name." So I just went like,
"I like Leon." That.
And then Thomas.
What was that?
And then Thomas. I mean,
Bridges. Leon Bridges.
Mm-hmm. Bridges.
Mm-hmm.
Is that your last name?
Yeah, that's my real last name.
Yes, I love it. Yeah, very fast. Okay, you can't let go.
Yeah, what are you doing?
I'm about to check out of my hotel.
Okay. Here, say hi.
Hi!
What's up?
Oh my god, hi, how are you?
I'm good, how you doing?
You're so good. I'm good. I love your music.
You like my hair?
Yes.
It's
Yeah.
going with something new, you know.
I'm sorry, I can't hear you. It's so loud in here. I'm your biggest fan. I just wanted to say that. I love your music.
Man, appreciate that.
Yeah, I hope you're having a great time. I love Noah. He's great, so.
Good ass. Okay, all right, buddy.
Nice to meet you.
Yeah, I don't know what to say. Bye, it was so nice to meet you.
Yes, indeed.
Bye.
All right, buddy. Alright, bye.
Do I have
a smoothie?
Alright.
She's so
funny. Yeah, I can do PayPal, so Apple Pay. And you have it, but I think last time you Apple, I mean, you PayPal.
There we go. Here, what's your...
D-A. Is that it? But they're late.
Hey, damn.
Yes. You're good. Crazy. I know the transformation be real great.
Damn.
All right, bro, you have a good rest of your day.
Bye.
How you feel?
Good. I'm not sweating anymore. Yes.
Did you want a picture?
I really don't. Like, the Cowboys players, like, I've been telling them, my grandma said, can you sign this football for her?
I'm gonna lay on bridges with this one. This one has no wheels.
Oh my god. Well, thank you for coming with me for Leon Bridges. What did we do today? Okay, thank you for coming with me to Leon Bridges' appointment. Okay, that's it.
Get to death that she might be it, that the love is real, that the shoe might